I think I started wearing makeup when I was around 12 or 13 years old. But I remember my friends were using makeup way before I did. I guess that's how it starts. Everyone else is doing something, so you feel like you should do it too. Then you start getting into boys. You get a little older, and you feel like you need to look a certain way in order for them to like you. That feeling still lingers on, the feeling of needing to look a certain way. What about the me that I like? The me behind all the makeup and all the insecurities? Why should it matter if anyone else thinks that I'm good enough, as long as I think I am? I think I've gotten it all off. So, now that we've gotten all this makeup off, let me just switch into something more comfortable. I'll be right back. Sweatpants, hair tied, chilling with no makeup on. That's when you're the prettiest. I hope that you don't take it wrong. I'm well aware it sounds much better when Drake sings it. But yeah, this is probably what I look like 90% of the time. I might wear something fancy for like 2 hours, but the second I get the chance, I'm telling you, I'm gonna take it all off and change into sweatpants. However, I wasn't always as comfortable without makeup. As a teenager, I struggled a lot with acne, like a lot. There were days when I wouldn't even go to the store without putting makeup on. And to all my friends out there struggling with acne, it will pass. I promise you, it feels like it will last forever, but it will pass. I actually have 2 tips for you. First tip is the most expensive skincare routine isn't necessarily always the best. Second, sweating is the absolute best way to cleanse your pores from within. My skin is always the best when I get my sweat on at least 4 to 5 times a week. Honestly, I'm not the most confident person. I struggle with low self-esteem. I have extremely high expectations of myself, and the combination of that isn't always the best. I don't think anyone is born with this amazing confidence. I think confidence is something you need to find. For me, I feel really confident working or writing because music is the one thing in life that I'm actually 100% sure of. Because when you know what you want, it's easier to know where you're going. And at least for me, that makes me more confident to know that I have a goal that I'm moving towards. I guess I used to feel the pressure of dressing up and doing my makeup for social media posts. But lately, I actually haven't felt like I needed to, and maybe that's because of quarantine. So I actually don't feel that pressure as much anymore, which is really nice. I really enjoy not feeling like I need to put makeup on all the time. Once I stopped chasing the illusion of how other people saw me and started focusing on how I wanted to see me, I realized that I didn't even want to be liked for something I'm not. If people didn't like the real me, I probably didn't need them in my life. Thank you so much for hanging out with me, and I hope your confidence shines through regardless of what you're wearing, makeup or not, because you're amazing and there's nothing like the real you.